You guys, welcome back to another video. We're going to be doing the one and seventh time recording. Instructions after interruptions. And I took the wrong way. Well done, good girl. It's after over. 2nd November. I'm going to. It might be posted 3rd November. And what I'm saying is, I lost some of those. Some progress because of my not savingness and yeah. And I did skip one battle off cam, I did because of all the interruptions. Did it off cam. It wasn't a big one anyway, I just did it and then after I did that, you know, interruption. Being a YouTuber is damn hard. Like, you don't know the life of a YouTuber. It is damn hard. All the interruptions, all the things that will happen to you, and all the pain that you can get because of some of the comments. None of the life of a YouTuber. Only I know because I am one. Okay, can this get any quicker? You know what? They're too slow. And plus speed if I can get it there. Oh my! How the heck? That feels better. Oh my god, 4 seconds confused. Oh my god. Is this thing gonna kill my full team? Like, oh my god, is this thing gonna sweep me? Not good enough. Time to fish. Yep. Time. Fishy. And you also, get out of here. I'm already in serious pain. Everything like that. And you don't have to make it worse. Finally, I can get rockets are training. There's a cave up ahead. Like, look. There's a cave I can really train greatly. I'm not getting two guys. Wait, no matter what time, we'll still be two guys. Okay, Onyx. We want any? All we want to do is train, so anything. Fine, wine, Stein, pine, line. I'm making so many animals. Stein, pine, wine, line, wine. Pine is not a word. Am I seriously this week? I can't kill a single onyx. Oh my, I need to train. And why is this thing opening? Who knows? Even. You know, I don't know. Only whichever religion you belong to, it's Christian or whatever your god is called. Mine is Allah. Yeah. Only they will know why that thing came on there. I hate ads. I just hate ads so much. I lost all my progress because of one stupid ad from some kind of towers. I forgot what the place was called. Some kind of towers. I forgot. I'm not gonna buy a phone there. I'm not gonna anybody, let anybody buy over a house over there. Where was my friend gone? Someone related to me or did my relatives. I am not gonna let anybody. I think it was diamond tower, something like that. It was pretty weird. And why did you use helping hand? May I ask that? Fewer scribes. Train. Give me your best shot. Give me your best shot, bro. Bro, you're giving me your best shot. Okay. Now, I'm just gonna. I hate grinding. Like, it's the worst part. If you have never played Pokemon and think it's amazing, it's not. Not one bit. Grinding is a pain. There's pain. 5 minutes into the video, 10 minutes left. And the time is ticking quickly. And my people and my Pokemon are damn too slow for this. That's the problem. Can you guys be a little quicker? Only if I can talk to these Pokemon. That will be so great. I'll be like, train you. Train. I'll be like that. I'll be like, yes sir. Yes, blah, blah, blah. Can you just train quicker? That's all I want. Faster training. Okay, now you see that. Oh my god, Suicune. Okay, this is my chance. This is my chance. Pause, pause, pause. Okay, okay. Now, I have to. What am I supposed to do? Okay, I'll do this. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna do this. And I lost it. Well done, Furkan. Well done. And I lost a lot of EXP as well. Thank you. So hard. Oh my god, only level 15, I just noticed. Are you kidding me? I was trying to get EXP from level 15 and hoping I'll level up a level 20 and level 15. Wow. Wow, that is just... I am just shocked right now. Oh my god. Oh no, this is the hardest battle in the world. I'm gonna get some EXP. Just need some EXP from everyone. Everyone must get the EXP now. After that, okay, now time for the real deal. He's a bit too strong, I feel like. This is the level of my Cyndaquil. Quilava. Oh my god. It's a bit too strong. Only one left, and I'm dead. I had like this guy has even like a Machamp. Wait, what is the next year of Machamp? That thing on to level like it's like level 30 itself. I had an Ampharos and defeated it in seconds. I had tons of electric types when I first played this game. I used to love electric types and fire types. Now I have none. This would have mentioned on. That's good. Hey! Actually, that's good! That's actually good. I can actually get a more higher version of something. Did I have already? Oh my god, I could have got Eradicate. I chose not to. Wow. The pain. Hypnosis is the best thing you can do. Okay, 21. Rattata. You're done. Okay, bro. Out level 21. Oh yeah, can't get a level higher level Pokemon than that. Mostly Eradicate, because even one lesser. What is going on with me? Okay, now time for the the slow and steady ones. They're like whooping each other again and again. Oh my god, that's funny. I forgot. I have to relearn a few moves. Give him some stuff, because I didn't have anything. Anything. Nope. Wait, not really. Sucker punch, bite 60. not a single punch to 80, okay. Now time for pursuit. 40 or 80, depending on how many Pokemon are died. Sword Dance. This is actually a pretty good move set. A pretty good move pool. This etiquette is like one of those like in oh I thought it was going for me. This is more like a last use Pokemon. All my Pokemon are dead and now the pursuit will do the most damage. As all of my Pokemon are already dead. Wait, I should go up. Sucker Punch. And now we wait. Oh, Graveler! Graveler is just amazing. I didn't get another Graveler. Wow. On the island. Soccer, no difference. Wait. You? Yeah. Hypnosis? Speed zero?
No.
Let's go.
You feel my mind.
That's what I'm about. Oh my.
You feel my mind.
No, that's not the spirit.
That's
the spirit, but no. No punch. No. Wait, this isn't one of those. Oh, never mind. Wait, did these actually damage you? Oh, shit. Okay, they're not damaging anyone. Oh, a big guy, a big one. How funny. I'm not even gonna try to catch him. He's dumb. Koopa is the dumbest Pokemon I've ever seen. They're a piece of nothing. Oh my god, that's what I get for saying bad things to Koopa. That I deserve that. I deserve that so much. And my Pokemon today, well done. Everyone's almost dead. Only two, I guess. Only two people died. This can be a good place for training though. Oh well, it's 15 minutes. I'm gonna end this video off of here. Bye bye guys, see you soon in another video. Peace out. And by the way, like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you're new, and bye bye guys. See you next time in another video. Peace.